Winter! My favorite season. Do you think this will be my favorite chapter? Kids, they grow up so fast.
You'll just startle it.
Ooh, do I get to go hunting? I'm excited. I love hunting in games.
Where'd you go? There he is.
I used to play the Cabela games when I was a kid. Just turning into a mini Joel. Yeah, there's nowhere we're hitting this shot. Okay. See these twigs? I cannot step on them.
Got you.
Now we just track it. Oh, man, accurate. Look at that blood trail. Let's go. Let's hope it doesn't run too far. We can't startle it. Once an adrenaline wears off, which could be, you know, a couple miles. Still walking. I heard it. Ah, crap.
Stupid.
What's up, Twee? Slowly.
Hold it steady.
Bro.
Oh, man.
How are you still alive? That's a lot of blood. I have a feeling that something else might happen here. Or is that just me? Like, I feel like this is gonna turn into just not just hunting a deer. Also, Ellie. What's your plan with this deer? How are you gonna get it back to camp? And all, you know. You're not a butcher, a deer? Because obviously, Joel's not around. These are the questions I'm having. Logistics of all this. Oh god, this doesn't look good.
What is this place?
Oh, but our deer went down here.
Oh, great. Everything's cool. This place is not creepy at all.
Oh crap, there's my deer.
Oh.
And cue cutscene.
Who's there? Come out!
Hello? We just want to talk.
Any sudden moves and I put one right between your eyes. Ditto for buddy boy over there. What do you want?
Name's David. This here's my friend James. From a larger group. Women, children. They're all very, very hungry.
So am I. Women and children, all very hungry too.
Well, maybe we could trade you for some of that meat there. What do you need? Weapons? Ammo? Clothes?
Medicine! Do you have any antibiotics?
We do. Back at the camp. You're welcome to follow us.
I'm not following you anywhere. Buddy boy can go get it. He comes back with what I need. The deer is all yours. Anyone else shows up...
You put one right between my eyes.
That's right.
Two bottles of the penicillin and a syringe. Make it fast. Go on.
I'll take that rifle.
Of course.
Back up.
I'm so proud of her.
It's probably gonna be a while. You, mind if we take some shelter from the cold?
Bring him with us.
There. You know, you really shouldn't be out here all on your own.
I don't like company.
I see. What's your name?
Why?
Look, I understand it's not easy to trust a couple of strangers. Whoever's heard, you clearly care about them. I'm sure it's gonna be just fine.
We'll see.
Yikes.
Another gun?
Sorry. Hey, I'd really like my rifle back now.
No, you have your pistol.
Hope you know how to use that thing.
I've had some practice.
No matter what, we have to keep them out. Let's hope they don't find him. Cover the windows.
Okay.
Shot count.
I've done this before.
Yeah.
No!
Jeez Louise, this girly. Really got off to a start, you weren't finished. You know?
You're a better shot with that thing than I am. Give me a hand with this.
Legit scared the crap out of me.
Nothing over here. There's a whole lot of them coming at us.
Yeah, I see them.
Alright, I think I'm getting it. I'm getting the hang of this. Oh.
Screw it. We're getting out of this room.
Oh, great.
Clear. This way.
Right behind you.
How are you holding up?
You don't need to worry about me.
All right. Stay close. Come on. Hey, kid. You all right?
I'm fine.
More clickers. Get out of there!
This hall. Alright, things are going well. Things are going well. Yeah.
Come on. Door's this way.
What do you say, dude?
We're so close. We need to get up there. There. That ladder could work.
Boost me up, dude. No? I understand that that ladder could work, but are you gonna boost me or no? Because I don't know how you expect I got it. Why you boost me up here?
Here. Come here. Boost me up.
Ready?
Thank you. Thank you.
You be quick. Keep a lookout for this
thing. I know.
Things are going well now. Smooth, some may say. Those infected people could only hear me. They're the clickers. Clickers could only hear you. They can't see you. But there's then other infected that could see you.
Yeah, no shit. Okay, old man.
There's a lot of infected.
Like someone already fought those things and lost.
Oh, Lord. I've been looking for these boys. Doesn't matter. Grab the key. We'll look for an exit.
Keep your eyes open for anything we can use.
See anything?
Dead end. They use this weapon.
Get ready.
Attack first, bro.
Yeah.
We did it.
Like we killed all of them?
That was rough.
I sound so disappointed.
I don't like disbelief.
I'll check the booth.
So the reason the bite kills Ellie is because, like, she's getting chunks ripped out of her, she can bleed out, it's trauma to the system. It's just like how a normal bite would kill you, right? Like, if someone bit your neck as hard as they possibly could and, like, ripped it out, where am I going? It would kill you, too. It's just, it's not the infection that's killing her. That, like, it would kill the normal person. Over this way. Yeah, but low key, she's not the best fighter. Listen. I don't trust this guy. I still don't trust him. I'm gonna say it.
No infected. What'd I tell you? All right. Let's head on back. Check on that buck of ours.
If that deer's gone, I'm screwed. Just saying.
Well, you handled yourself pretty nice back there. I'd say we make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No, no.
Lucky?
No such thing as luck. Now, you see, I believe that everything happens for a reason.
I believe in the apocalypse. Sure. There's luck.
I do. And I can prove it to you. Now, this winter, that's been especially cruel. Now, a few weeks back, I sent a group of men out nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back. He said that the others had been slaughtered by a crazy man. And get this, he's a crazy man traveling with a little girl. You see, everything happens for a reason. Don't get upset. It's not your fault. I'm just a kid. James, lower the gun.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her
go. Lower the gun. Now give her the medicine.
The others won't be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
I'm confused. I don't know who we killed.
Move the fuck out of the way.
You won't survive long out there. I can protect you.
No, thanks.
All right. Let's go back to Joel. Hopefully he's still alive. We haven't seen him. Just to... We haven't seen him yet.
Let's get out of here.
Winter. Shout out Ellie. She like out here mountaineering and shit.
Joel? I only managed to get a little bit of food. But I did get this. Move your arm.
Bro, she mad knowledgeable. She squared a little out. It makes all make sure all
Hold
the
on.
Air bubbles are out of it.
That's it. You're gonna make it. I'm gonna draw them away from here. I'll come back for you.
Yikes. Brought a lot of men.
Come get me, you motherfuckers.
Ow. How dare you shoot my horse?
Oh man. No. Oh, shit.
Okay. She fell down the hill somewhere. I don't see her though.
James told me it's the girl from the university. How many of our guys were killed?
Oh, shit. I didn't know that was her. Screw David, then.
Did you hear that? Yeah, what the hell was that?
Get her! Bro, are you fucking me? I can't shoot out the fucking window. What? Is the game really just not gonna have any of them peek? Well, for me, that's lame.
Oh, oh.
Yeah.
I don't have a med kit. I probably should have checked that house. Been using this all along. Bro, that noise just scared the crap out of me.
Nature track. Okay, that should get me out of here.
Also, Dark, thank you for those sparks. Wait, where am I going? I guess I gotta go down. Ah, here.
You got this, Ellie. Okay, so fall in the water. So fall in. Oh, shit.
Science scared me, not gonna lie. Go, 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 go. Nice. Go to the bike. I got this bow and arrow back out because apparently this is my deadliest weapon.
That's the way back.
Patricia's got hiding somewhere over here.
Yikes. I hit the thing in front of me.
Well, no. You see anything?
Safe. Let's keep looking.
Let's go check over there. You check down there.
Piece of shit.
Come on, you coward.
Motherfucker!
Yeah.
You're gonna pay for this, you little shit.
Shh. Shh, shh, shh. Don't say something that you can't stick to. Oh!
Oh, fuck!
I don't know how many people we have left, if any at all.
All right. Get out of here.
There's a snowmobile.
Get trapped in here.
Give me that Medi. Ooh, give me that Medi. Any other supplies I could use? Answer no.
It's on this side of the wall.
Yeah.
I'm gonna kill you.
Really? You're fighting a little girl. Still alive?
I'm gonna kill him.
No, he's not. Go, 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 go!
Relax! Keeping you alive here. There you go. There you go.
No!